First of all, what we have heard from some of the members so far has been cherry-picking selective facts, putting them together, and trying to create this impression that something untoward has definitely happened. The reality of the matter is we have heard from our members on this side, and so far we have indicated that from what we have seen, there is nothing to be concerned about. That is our personal opinion.